Good morning, EquiHerd. Welcome to the Sims 3 with the EquiGIrls. I have to remember where to find the unicorns, and I did find the rest of my items that I have, so we finally have the pizza oven. And I don't know if I'll be doing it today, maybe. Gonna be building a basement underneath all of this, and we're gonna make a pool, arcade area, party area, like a bar, and also a magic room that's just for them that guests won't be able to get into. So everyone is pretty much asleep. Oh, the cat is asleep on the counter. I noticed that when I was working on the kitchen. So cute. Sleepy, sleepy kitty. And our shepherd, Aideen, is sleeping on the couch. And I lost my train of thought. Aideen is asleep on the couch, and Garnock is, I believe he's guarding the house. Yes. And the ponies are all asleep in their bed. Well, that wasn't happening last time. And they still have beards for some reason. I believe the unicorn appears by the falls. Around midnight. See if I can figure out where I'm supposed to go. Oh. It's been a long time since I've played in this town. Oh, park, where are you? So I believe we're looking here, here, or maybe down here. Hopefully you will get here. The babies are so cute. Wait, she's not gonna get pulled over, is she? I don't remember if this game, if the kids go out at night, if there's a curfew. I hope not. Oh, where'd they? Don't go anywhere. He's so cute, always sweepy. Oh, good you got here. Thank you. Up and eat. What? Poor baby, go to sleep. Hello. How are you today? Where's that good unicorn?
Down.
I'll be right back to them. I'm gonna have to move that hay. That's gonna get annoying. Everyone else doing okay? You're doing fine. Maybe I'll just put the hay in the middle of the barn. Then the stalls won't be covered up. Going to do it now. Oh, and of course now it doesn't show up. You are fine. Oh, you're gonna wanna eat when you wake up. So what else doing? When you wake up, since you'll be waking up first. It's going to work. Everyone else can just do whatever.
Toes up.
He's still guarding the home.
Tanush.
Everything worked today. Oh no, keep filling the bowl. Oh. Oh, is everyone going to feed the cat? Well, if you want to take care of everybody. Did you make breakfast? I didn't even know you had homework. That's my bad.
Hello, Blair.
the food in the... Really? Why would you put them... Wow. Oh, wait, I don't have to eat twice. That'd just be bad. Are you working today? Who's going first? You're leaving in 2 hours. 2 hours. I did not know we needed a logic skill. Well, I guess you're in... Will you just go to work? Good morning, afternoon. I did. Okay, buddy, I'm really sorry about this. I can't really... Apparently we can't be mean to the newspaper boy. I thought that would have been hilarious, having the dog chase the little kid. Out of the lawn. Oh well. Be a good puppy and bring the newspaper.
Yeah, Blukey.
Can you... I wonder if you have time to shower. Oh wait, you don't work today, so go ahead. What are you... Deep fried chicken for breakfast. Yeah, I'll probably do that. So I guess, yes, I would probably do that for breakfast instead of something else. I got up at 10, but I had stuff to do, so I didn't start streaming till later. Oh, the kitty's playing with the toy! So cute! Did you really? You just made it. And then walked off. Did you already? Eat the chicken. This phone is ringing. Remember how to answer the phone. How do you answer the phone? Answer it. I don't want to ignore the call. I want to answer the call. Oh, there it is. Okay. It's too many options. We will put a laundry room in the basement when I make it. I thought I bought you that. Whatever it got didn't count. Answer the phone! Do I get to know what your phone call said? Congratulations to Waylon, whoever that is. You're sleeping during the day? Okay. I need to practice a little bit more. You pee first. It's not gonna be able to. I feel so sorry for her. She's probably gonna be so tired when she gets home. I guess I'll do all of them. Bethany was working on a robbery case, and the victim was very impressed with her work. The victim offers Bethany a very large check for helping. Should Bethany accept the large gift or politely decline it? Well, Bethany and the Star Stable Gang would probably not take it, so we're gonna decline it. Bethany respectfully declines the absurdly large check. The victim instead orders and pays for catered lunches for the entire station for the week. Bethany's boss and partner are extremely happy with her. Done with that. Did she? Don't know if she did his hose or not. Go ahead and stop for that then. Get ready to go to work. Or just go to work. Use the bathroom on company time instead. No, we're not doing the dishes. Go to work. You guarding the house? No, you're guarding the food bowl. Nice. And you're guarding the other food bowl. I need to get third one for the poor cat. I gotta see this. This sounds so cute. That was a cute kitty. Yeah, you're a cute kitty. Yeah, I was gonna say, you're probably going right to bed. You just came home. I don't know if you can stay outside right now. Is there a perk where you can be immune to the sun? $30,000. we had a lot. That's not what I meant to do. I want you to be able to go out in the sun. Who are you frowning at? Is that what you wore to work? I gotta see if you're gonna get on in that dress. Yeah, I do this one too. Did he play with you? Or did he get... Are you gonna get on that dress? Wow. Okay. That's great. You can go ahead and take Allie for a ride. Okay, you can get up now. There you go, have fun. Goodness, that just scared me. The band is going to put in some extra hours today to finish recording the latest album and hopefully find inspiration to complete the remaining tracks. If you stay late, you'll earn major points with your coworkers and increase your job performance. It's for the music. Sure. What's wrong with you now? Well, I guess she's not gonna be doing that. She put me to bed. Oh. Are you sure your pony wants to go to sleep? What is your obsession with the deep fryer? Are you cooking it? So you don't burn my house down?
Of the restaurant.
What? If you set my house on fire because of that deep fryer. Where's the fire? Wow. Just wow. Can you call the fire department? Alright, we're gonna extinguish the flames. Oh, good thing I have a household of brave sims. The deep fryer is not getting replaced. And it's gonna stay there, burnt, as a reminder. Wait, are there firemen at our house? There's a fireman in our house. No one's awake to flirt with him. Except for the one person that wouldn't. Okay. Do I have to replace the fire alarm? Okay. Goodness. See if it'll let you rub its neck yet.
Waddle!
Slinchy Melody. Whoa, what just happened? Blessed you. How cute. Are you leaving? Aw. Next time. Can't believe y'all set the house on fire.
Yeah, Lukey.
Oh, he really likes that hay. Don't you have scratching post? Oh, I'm sorry, cat. Well, I am going to end this one here, and I will get back on in a little bit, and I think we're going to build the basement of the house. Till then, stay high, EquiGIrls.